For years and years, I've been telling my mom, I want to box, I want to box. And I kept getting into street fights, and she finally decided to put me in there.
The worst thing you would deal with a fighter is knowing they're making the wrong decision and you can't change their mind.
The only difference is now, I'm doing the rap instead of getting rapped.